On Friday, 18 September 2015, at 8:35 a.m., fire service responded to a motor vehicle accident near the Market roundabout in Cassaris. Car versus pedestrian. One female individual was hit by a car. She was treated and transported to hospital, nursing minor injuries. On Saturday, 12 September 2015, at 4:40 a.m., officers from the Cassaris Fire Station responded to a motor vehicle accident at Bexon, Cassaris. One male individual was transported to hospital, nursing minor injuries. At 11:43 p.m. that same day, officers from the Denry Fire Station responded to a motor vehicle accident at Fondor Denry, a minibus versus a motorcycle with two riders on board. On arrival at the scene, the riders of the motorcycles were injured. One was thrown under the minibus and had to be extricated. There were obvious signs of death. The other individual was administered care by the ambulance personnel and transported to hospital, nursing injuries about his body. Later that Saturday, at 5:26 p.m., officers from the Cassaris Fire Station responded to a stabbing incident at Rose of Court of Anslery. On arrival at the scene, one male individual was discovered with multiple stab wounds about his body. He was transported to hospital, where he was pronounced dead by a medical doctor. On Sunday, 20th September 2015, at 10:11 a.m., officers from the Cassaris Fire Station responded to a motor vehicle accident at Vilbutei, Cassaris, car versus jeep. As a result, two individuals were administered care by the ambulance personnel. One refused transportation to hospital, nursing minor injuries. On Sunday, 20th September 2015, at 3:50 p.m., officers from the Grozile Fire Station responded to a motor vehicle accident at Pigeon Island. A 20-year-old male individual fell off a scooter. He was administered care and by the ambulance personnel and was transported to hospital, nursing minor injuries. At 9:53 p.m., officers from Denry Fire Station responded to a physical assault incident at Lakai, Denry. One male individual was assaulted by another male individual. He sustained a stab wound about his body. He was treated and transported to hospital. In the Southern Division was one motor vehicle accident. One individual fell off a motorcycle, sustaining minor injuries. He too was transported to hospital.